set the timer.
Kylie. Huh? Kylie. 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 Oh, you have headphones in. I literally am like, Kylie. Kylie. Tell us what happened.
Apparently there's a storm in Atlanta. And so we can't get in to Atlanta.
Sucks.
Where we need to be. To Virginia. So now we're in Birmingham, Alabama.
Woo-hoo. Adventure time.
Literally stranded in Alabama.
Children.
The piglets.
Oink, oink.
I could see you with a farm one day.
I can too. I should have married Dwight Schrute.
Welcome to Schrute Farm.
Sarah Schrute. Who needs Sarah Swinson?
Yeah, that's a nice ring to it.
Coming for you, Dwight. There's a pony,
a
Kylie.
Pony.
There's no baby pig. But there's cats.
Oh, look at these kittens.
Hiya.
Oh my gosh!
Yes, you need him. Jessi, want a bunny now?
Oh yeah. Look how cute! Oh my gosh! He keeps following us!
Are these your kittens?
No.
Oh my goodness! The pig! Oh my gosh! Sarah, the pig's name is Charlotte!
Charlotte.
There's the, oh my gosh, are you kidding?
We can go in there?
Hi, honey. Oh my gosh.
I'm not a big animal person. Oh, come back. Oh, are you so scared? Oh, I'm so scared.
Hi, friend.
Oh, I got lipstick. Oh,
are you a boy or girl? What is? What are you? What
is there a way to tell?
Definitely think it's a girl.
Oh, really?
I'm gonna name you Lila.
I got lipstick all over the goat's face.
They're everywhere.
There's cows? Wait, they're just coming out of the woodwork.
Hiya! Look at the goat!
Oh, I'm scared.
A bunch of dolphins together in a group. What are they called?
Either a flock, a herd, a family, a school.
A school.
School?
Yeah.
But they're mammals.
Flocks?
But they're mammals. What are they?
Probably a flock. Or
a flock of dolphins?
Ooh, a pod of dolphins. That makes sense.
Pod, what, say that again?
A pod? So for whales, it's pods.
Really? I didn't know that.
Family. Yeah. So, I think it's
so maybe it would probably be the same concept.
Kylie's smart. When just because she's blonde doesn't mean she's a monkey. Yeah, I'm smart.
Oh, I love animals so much. You could just. Mm.
Caitlin, so do you like animals?
I mean, indifferent. I'm more into this ice cream cone.
You kind of look bored.
Holy
cow! Okay, bye, Sarah.
Bye, Sarah. You and all your water bottles. So, Caitlin.
Oh, it's vlog time. I thought Lion King was real. I didn't know CGI was a thing. I thought they were well-trained actors.
Every single, even the bird, the talking bird.
The voices are fake, obviously.
Obviously.
Duh, who thought that?
I'm not dumb.
These lions went through a high amount of training for this movie. Okay? Lion boot camp.
Caitlin's Lion not King a real blonde, but she kind of is. Lion King boot camp.
What CGI is.
Everyone knows what CGI is.
I said, Kylie, you're like my dad. You just know random things.
Today when she's like, a herd of dolphins really called a pod.
I'm like, yeah, it's a pod.
You're actually really smart. Thank you. We're lucky to have you.
Yeah. I dropped out of college a few years ago, but at least I went.
Did you like the movie, Aiden?
Okay. Very interesting.
On a scale of 1 to 10.
Were you crying? Be 7. Honest.
No, I didn't cry.
I swear I saw you wipe your eyes when Mufasa died.
I did not, because I would have red eyes right now.
You said he doesn't cry
in movies. Since Mufasa died.
Well,
that's true.
Yeah, let me tell you.
Did you hear Sarah? Sarah was like, me and Zach are like Timon and Pumbaa.
Which one, Pumbaa?
That's what I said. Timon and Pumbaa, here they are.
What?
Did you hear Sarah when she's like, me and Zach are Timon and Pumbaa?
You cried? Oh, okay, so it's four. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Okay. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Sarah won again. Okay, Sarah and Caitlin.
Oh, Sarah and me, right?
Yep.
Yeah. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Oh, okay. It's back to you two, not whoever loses.
I thought she just won.
No, she did.
So we both won.
So now
they should play each other because they're losers.
Oh, you're right. Okay, so you two are the two losers. Oh, so now it's between you two.
Rock, paper, scissors. Oh, sorry.
Mom!
Sorry.
Because it's just messing everything up. Okay, so you get 7.
Yay! You said you didn't care.
Okay, we're in the back of the class. We got our Starbucks. We got our mics.
We got our water.
Dreams are made
of 30 seconds, because 10 seconds is good, 30 I can cut down, and then you want the long ones on the vlog.
Okay,
perfect. Does that make sense?
Yep. Cool.
Hi, I'm Lynn Osborne from the Roots Hair Salon here in Chesapeake, Virginia. We're excited to be hosting Jay-Z and all of our gals here for extension class today.
Hi, how are you?
Chloe, nice to
meet you.
Nice to meet you as well. Where did you come from?
Jersey.
Oh, lots of Jersey.
Getting all set up for the class at Virginia Beach. Okay, we're about 10 minutes out from class starting, Virginia Beach, class number 1. Any thoughts, ladies?
Oh my God, I'm so glad.
We're excited, ready, thrilled,
go,
and all that
emotional.
Got a good group out there.
Yep.
Hello, everybody. Hello, everybody. Thanks for waiting a little bit. We wanted to make sure everyone had a chance to get here. So we are just going to start by introducing ourselves. My name is Jessi. I own a hair salon and extension company based out of Utah.
And I am Sarah Swenson. I have worked at the salon for 3 years now and have done especially through extension and blonding.
I'm Kylie. I've been with the Jessi team for about a year now, and I just have been with you guys. And I specialize in extension and blonding.
I'm Caitlin. I've been doing hair for about 2 years. I've been with Jessi for
Yeah. I'm Gaia, also known as Momager. I've been in the hair industry for many years, and I've been with Jessi for a lot of years. I'm also excited to be on the team.
And I am Tim, I'm the hired help.
You want to make sure that you're not doing it that way because that will cause sores on the head, itchiness, pain. It could cause an allergic reaction if it's too tight. So you want to make sure that that's not the case. And if this happens to you, which it will when you're new, you can put your pointer finger under it and you can just squeeze the bead to release and it will come right out before you do it. It's all really even. You're not going to have any gaping or pulling. It's all just like really nice and consistent. And then also when you do the hair out of the move up, you'll notice that if you did it right, your stitches are perfect still, like super tight, they haven't grown out or anything. And then the last one's right, so it meets like the roof of the house, and this is in your manual too, if you need a breakdown of it. So the first is gonna be to the left of the bead, behind the hair like this. So
I'm sorry, can you explain to me what you're doing?
So she says Caitlin looks like this girl.
This is for the vlog here.
Oh my god,
wow.
Vlog Pansino. Yeah. From Nerdy Bunny.
Yeah,
you had
no idea that we love it.
I wish I was.
I wish I was.
Thank you.
You look exotic though.
Yeah,
cool. You do.
Exotic.
Like,
ooh,
yeah,
yeah,
you do.
I love that.
Okay, so this is the night of class number one. We're about ready to take a nice walk with the dog.
Wait, Dad, bird cowers.
We're gonna.
You're eating them.
So what?
Just walk down and look over both of them.
Are you guys like married?
We are. We're eating peach pie and vanilla ice cream while we go on an evening walk.
And why would you do such a thing?
Burn calories and eat them. It's counterproductive. Okay. I'm a planner like that.
She was a cheerleader in high school.
Let's go, Jay-Z.
Yeah.
It's weighted.
This is how exercise girls do it, okay?
Catch me at University Vasa every day. With my vibe.
You guys, Onyx is getting answered. You have to go.
Never again will I kiss you.
stopped.
Damn it.
Backroom drama. Da na na na.
Yeah, and we have to say that too, because on these demos, it looks awful when it's just blonde. You're like, oh, I could really like that, but when it's the same color as your client's hair, it's so undetectable. Do that.
Okay.
So if you have your string single, you have to go through string to create the stitch, or if it doubles, it automatically creates the stitch.
Okay.
So it actually does do that in just one step.
Okay.
And this is Jessica and Sarah always huddled in the corner, gossiping.
Maybe throw in one more stitch.
Okay. JC certified!
We just finished class number 2 here in Virginia. It went amazing. I had a fantastic group. Everyone picked up on it super, super quick. I am starving to death though, so I can't wait to go get some dinner. How do you feel like your class went, Kylie?
Class went amazing. Everyone, it just clicked with everyone. It was so, so nice. It worked really smoothly. We didn't have any issues.
Her eyelashes look amazing. Thank you. Sometimes I feel like these are my super dramatic eyelashes and my mom thinks it's kind of crazy. No, I love them. And it's fine. Mine are falling off a little bit, but
no, they still look great.
I feel like they're falling off a little. Just on that corner, but it's fine.
Anyway. Also so hungry. Oh my gosh, they look massive right here though.
They look good, I promise.
But anyway, can't wait to eat food. We're gonna watch The Bachelorette.
Okay, and we're gonna watch The Bachelorette
tonight. We're vlogging for you.
Yay. And we're gonna watch The Bachelorette tonight. So Bachelorette, barbecue, food, classes are over, sweatpants. It's basically gonna be my favorite night of the whole year. So.
Yeah.
Just making my boss work on the floor while I sit on the counter.
Did you say this is gonna be your favorite night of the whole year?
Yeah.
So not even your wedding night?
Okay, ladies. Ladies liberty. Around the harbor. And hurricane.
Can you believe how extraordinarily gifted my girls are?
Yes, absolutely unbelievable. Really.
Sam!
Is this the Norwegian salmon? Only
the best.
I can't. Push it, ladies! Push it, ladies!